Hello, this is Scooby Bear, and I'm gonna show you a easy way to do something. The Cursed Tribe. Bring troll fat and a dodo heart to a tube. You might think dodo hearts are hard to get because you have to kill dodo. But do you remember this area here? The companions, you basically take the dodo heart to the blacksmith over here, Markarth. One of the first quests you kind of picked up. Where is it? You know what I'm talking about, that one quest that you had to do. About taking the heart, taking a dead heart to the blacksmith over at Markarth. And, oh wait, is that it? And you go here to take the dodo heart, which I mean steal it, to give it to them. Well, I guess the 7-day rule about everything respawns and that stuff is correct. So if you go back over here again, voila, dodo heart. Just take it. Find some trolls far from the alchemist. You should find Troll's Fat here.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Troll Fat. Map. Easy and simple. Even if you're starting out at a level 1 or level 15 if you go here. You don't need to go into the Daedra's stairs and that stuff. What the flip? A giant, really? Money for me. But I'm pretty sure when you're at Orc, you don't have this problem. And 1, 2, or 3, simple and easy as that.
Aid us in our time of need.
Why are we bothering with this? You pathetic weakling! What's that?
Malakath has heard my pleas. He speaks to us.
You dare summon me, Yanars? What? What is this? You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak. giants overrun my shrine. Bring me their leader's club as an offering, and I might release you from this curse.
So it will be. Malakath has spoken. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want a word. This is all your fault, you know. I'm stuck fighting a giant now, thanks to you. So you're going to help me. You're going with me. And you're going to make sure I don't have any trouble reaching that giant. Don't worry, I'll make it worth your while. Thanks to you, I've just been issued a challenge in front of my whole tribe by a Daedric prince, no less. I can't ignore that. I didn't say I wouldn't fight the giant. I just said you're going to help me get to it. Meet me outside Fallowstone Cave. You clear the way to the giant for me, and I'll make sure you get paid for it.
Let's see if I already have that discovered. Oh, look, I do. Also, it's also helpful if you discovered a lot of caves on the map, so you don't have to do it later. Don't tell me the cave is underwater.